Excuse me, the art of gaining attention. Hello, dear learners. Today, we'll be diving into the world of English politeness and etiquette. Specifically, we're focusing on the phrase, excuse me, and its use in social situations. This is not just about language. It's about respecting personal space and understanding cultural norms. Excuse me is a versatile phrase in English that serves multiple purposes. But at its core, it is an expression of politeness. It's used to 1. Get someone's attention. Excuse me, do you have the time? 2. Move past someone or navigate through a crowd. Excuse me, when you want to pass by. 3. Apologize for a minor mistake or inconvenience. Excuse me, I dropped my pen. When you need to address someone but you don't know their name or want to be polite, excuse me is your go-to phrase. Whether you're trying to catch a waiter's attention in a busy restaurant or asking someone on the street for directions, it sets a respectful tone. For example, excuse me, could you help me with this? In crowded places or when someone is blocking your path, a simple, excuse me, can be a gentle way to ask someone to move without being rude. Imagine you're in a crowded train, and you need to get off at the next stop. You might say, excuse me, this is my stop. It's not just the words, but how you say them. The tone of voice when saying, excuse me, should be friendly and neutral. A polite tone emphasizes that you're not trying to be rude or demanding. Tip: smile or nod your head slightly to show friendliness when saying, excuse me. That wraps up our session on the polite phrase, excuse me. Remember, it's not just about the words, but understanding the cultural significance behind them. English etiquette places a high value on politeness, and using excuse me appropriately will help you navigate social situations more effectively. We hope this video has been helpful. Stay curious and keep learning.